Somewhere outside of Gadsden, I saw Mama standing in the kitchen. And along about Decatur, I started smelling taters and fried chicken. Then a trooper pulled me over, said if I drove any slower, he was gonna lock me up for killing time. He said, boy, have you been drinking? I said, no, sir, I was just thinking about Route 5, Box 109. I was thinking about red wigglers and a stranger full of brim and the sound a king of spades made in the spokes of my old swing. I was racing Richie Kohler for a grape knee-high. Yeah, lately I've been thinking about Route 5, Box 109. Found a country DJ out of Huntsville. I called him up just hoping he'd help keep my tired eyes open till I reach Nashville. I talked and he just listened about the place that I was missing. Then he left when he came back home in the line. He said, son, the switchboard's blinking, you got half Alabama thinking about Route 5, Box 109. About Mama's Cathead biscuits, Martha White's self-rising flour, and getting rabbit ears position for Glenn Campbell's good time hour, and the sound of Daddy Snowman playing gentle on my mind. Lately I've been thinking about Route 5, Box 109, and that dead black-eyed Susan's in a whitewashed tractor tire, and a set of threadbare sheets hanging on a clothesline wire.